Hey, what's up, y'all? It's the Dom. I'm back at it again with another video. All my Doms, go ahead and follow that link in that bio so y'all can get this full video. Because what I want to talk about today is I want to talk about why you should not lead with your money, okay? So why you should not lead with your money when it comes to dating, all right? So to get this full video, you already know you got to follow that link in the bio, all right? All right, so for my young Doms out there, I want to let y'all know when it comes to dating, you know what I'm saying, it's very important that you do not lead with your money. And I know I tell my Doms out there to get on your mission, you know what I'm saying, and the whole point of getting on your mission is to eventually get to a point where you have financial freedom, okay? So definitely when you making money, eventually off of your mission, you're going to want to buy things. You're going to want to, you know what I'm saying, buy new things, buy nice things. I definitely get it. All right. The only thing is when it comes to dating femmes, you don't want to lead with that. Okay. And what I basically mean by this is that you don't want to try to impress her. Okay. With your money. Okay. And the whole reason why is because the femme is going to think basically that you a try hard. Okay. So when you lead with your money, It sends off a message to her that you're not good enough as is. Okay, so when it comes to how you go about leading or what that may look like is when you know what I'm saying? Let's say that you have a nice car. Okay, you have a very nice car. Let's say you got a Benz. All right, we just gonna take it there. You got a Benz. Okay, how you go about, you know what I'm saying, trying to impress her or leading with your money is you offer to pick her up just so she can see your car. Okay, you don't want to do this because, again, in her mind, she's going to think, oh, she's a tryhard. She's trying to impress me. That's the whole reason why she wanted to pick me up. Now, what I would say is the only way that I would go pick up a femme is if she asked me. Okay, so that's different. If she asked you to pick her up, then that's different. Okay, but I wouldn't volunteer just so, you know what I'm saying, you can show off your car. Another way is if you know what I'm saying, you are trying to take her out on an expensive date. That's why I say, you know what I'm saying, on the first date and also on the second date, to keep the dates cheap. And the reason why is because you don't want to come off again as trying too hard. You know what I'm saying? When you take a femme out on a expensive date on the first date, you know what I'm saying, this comes off to her is that you don't feel good about yourself. So let me show you what I can do. Let me show you how much money I can spend. Okay, so you don't want to do this. And the reason why is because, again, you should be good as is. If this femme is feeling you, if she's attracted to you, you know what I'm saying, if y'all vibing and things like that, then you don't need to spend a bunch of money on a first date or even on a second date for her to be attracted to you. You know what I'm saying? So don't leave with your money, okay? Another thing that this might do is it might signal to her that you might be a soft stud. And I already told y'all when it comes to being a soft stud, it's about just being a provider of finances or a provider of non-sexual attention. You know what I'm saying? You don't want to come off as being a provider, because the thing is that you don't want her to be with you because of that. Now, I'm not saying there's anything wrong with, you know what I'm saying, with buying gifts and things like that for a girl. I'm not saying that at all. But what I am saying is that you don't want to come off as, hey, I can take care of you, you know what I'm saying, so therefore you should be with me. You should always want the femme to just like you because of you, because of your personality, because of the way that she makes or because of the way that you make her feel. So again, you never should leave with your money. Instead, like I said, it should be about you. That's why I encourage from my Doms out there, if you are dating, you know what I'm saying, if you red pill, if you out here dating, keep the first three dates cheap. You know what I'm saying? Take her out for drinks. You know what I'm saying? And just leave it to that. You know, like, you don't gotta go out and pay a bunch of money by taking her to a five-star restaurant on the first date. Believe me, you don't have to do it. And let's say that she's not, you know what I'm saying, let's say that on the first date, y'all out there, and she's not really feeling you. Well, guess what? You didn't waste it $100 to $150 on a first date, and y'all ain't even hit it off. So again, just keep the dates cheap. That way, you know what I'm saying, you're not leading with your money, okay? And also, speaking of dates, A question that came up is, when should you ask a femme out on a second date? So let's say you went out on the first date with her, everything went good. If she, you know what I'm saying, let's say she even came back to your place, that's a good sign that she has high interest. But let's say that she didn't, for the sake of, you know, she wants you to respect her, totally get that, you know what I'm saying? When you should ask for a second date? You should ask for a second date, I would say, within 7 or 10 days, okay? I say about a week, maybe 10 days, you want to ask for a second date. That's what I do, just because, again, I'm on my mission. I'm dating another femme, so therefore, you know what I'm saying, it's at least going to be another week out. So you just hit her up like you did the first time. You ask her when she's available. She lets you know when you're available. You set up the second date. Now, on the second date, you can spend a little bit more money. You know what I'm saying? You can move to like maybe like an Applebee's or a Chili's, like a spot like that. Or, you know what I'm saying, you could take her to like a, you know what I'm saying, you could spend a little bit more money is what I'm saying, a food place on that second date. You know what I'm saying? But I wouldn't recommend to take her to like Ruth Chris or anything like that, because you want to keep your investment low just in case. You know what I'm saying? It doesn't go where you want it to go. So again, you know what I'm saying? When it comes to dating, doms, do not leave with your money. You want the femme to like you for you. You know what I'm saying? And I know you're going to want to, you know what I'm saying, spend that money on luxury things when you're on your mission. I totally get that, and do that. You know what I'm saying? I would say, you know, be smart with your spending, but it's nothing wrong with buying yourself nice things, but just don't leave with that. Okay. And then also, as far as the second date, I would wait a week out, just because, you know, my schedule and I'm dating other films and things like that. So that's what I would recommend. But again, keep the dates cheap. That way the film is liking you for you. You know, and if it doesn't work out, let's say the first day it wasn't what you thought it would be. Maybe she wasn't feeling you, you wasn't feeling her. Guess what? You kept your investment low. You can go ahead and move forward. Abundance mindset. And you know what I'm saying? You can keep it moving. All right. All right. So like, comment, subscribe. It's the Dom. I want to definitely see y'all here again on Sunday. You heard? All right. All right. Again, like, comment, and subscribe. It's the Dom.